For the spine waves, these are kind of like a cat-cow if you've done yoga before, but we want to try to make a wave down your spine. So hands are going to be underneath your shoulders, knees are going to be underneath your hips. You're going to start with your hips, so tuck your chin to your chest, then start rounding through your upper back, round through your mid-back, round through your lower back, and then finally tuck the hips under, and then reverse it. So you're going to lead with the hips, round through the lower back, arch through the mid-back, arch through the chest, and then look all the way up to the sky. So you want to really try to segment it out, feeling like you're trying to move one vertebrae at a time all the way down, one vertebrae at a time all the way.